everyone, it's John
and Ben,
and we have some really cool looking Finding Dory toys to review today.
Mm-hmm.
These were sent to us by our friends at Disney Consumer Products for free for review purposes. And what do we have today, Ben?
We have the swimming Dory. This Dory really swims.
And it's from the Disney store.
Yes, this is from the Disney store.
Next up, we have Robofish Dory in the coffee pot playset.
Yes, this is a coffee pot. Not a real one, a fake one. It's plastic. You don't want to put real coffee in there. And there's a little Dory. It's reflecting on the light, but there's a little Dory in there, and she'll swim around in the coffee pot.
Can't wait to play with that.
Yeah.
And we actually played with this a little bit off camera, but everyone knows Dory speaks whale.
Yes.
So now you can speak whale through Dory.
Yeah.
So instead of explaining it, I'll demonstrate real quick. Hi, everyone. It's John.
And Ben.
Now let's see how that translates into whale.
Hi, everyone. It's John.
And Ben.
So let's open these and see what they do.
You're a funny sounding whale.
So first up, I want to play with the Let's Speak Whale Finding Dory.
Yeah, it'll probably be easier to play with it when it's out of the package. If you want to replace the batteries or if they die, it's right down here. Your little screwdriver and you can replace them with AAA batteries. But look at this Dory. She has her little tag.
Okay, Ben, show everyone how it works.
Okay, this side, you press down and hold when you want to record your voice. And this side, the picture of the little whale right here, you push that and it'll play your voice in whale speak.
I want to hear what you sound like in whale.
Okay. Hi, everyone. It's Ben. I started off almost like I was trying to talk in whale. All right.
Hello, Ben. It's me, John. Can we have ice cream tonight? Now let's see what that translates to in whale.
Hello, Ben. It's me, John. Can we have ice cream tonight?
That also sounds like me when I'm like half asleep.
It does. It does. That's awesome.
So yeah, lots of fun with that. All right, so let's open up Robofish.
Yeah, this one, Dory swims around in the coffee pot. So let's see if we can make her swim.
There's a warning, do not use this product as a coffee pot.
See? I told you.
Do not place on hot surfaces or fill with hot liquids.
Okay.
Okay, so we have to unscrew that.
We'll take these little tabs out.
Take Dory out of her plastic. So Dory comes with three little batteries.
Be careful when you're cutting her out of the package that you don't cut her tail fin. This is a very soft rubber to help push her through the water. Woo! She already has batteries going. Yay! It comes with three extra batteries. So this one already has the batteries and she's already ready to go. To test it out, these two rubber pieces on each side of her head, if you put both fingers on them, it'll act like the water current. And you can test that she works. And she works! Take your fingers off, she'll stop swimming. Here's Dory. Are you ready to plop her in?
Yeah, go for it.
And it says that if she falls asleep, you can tap the glass and it'll wake her back up.
Here she comes around again. Don't mind our light reflecting off the coffee pot.
Yeah, sorry.
If you guys have seen Finding Dory, what was your favorite character in the movie? Let us know down in the comments. Ben, can I pour you a cup of coffee?
No. Okay, she's fallen asleep.
Dory, wake up. There she goes.
She has to be up against the side.
So we'll put this Dory off to the side. So last but not least, we have Dory Really Swims.
This is another robot Dory who swims in water. She's a little big for the coffee pot, so this one we can actually put in a bigger size.
Hey man, don't touch my tag.
She talks too.
So I think we should try her out in a swimming pool.
Okay, well first we need to see what she says.
Okay.
Here's what the back of the package looks like. It says realistic swimming movements and says 9 phrases.
Let's see what Dory has to say.
Oh no, I'm sorry. I suffer from short-term memory loss. You know, I speak well. Why, thank you. Guess we'll hang out another time. Don't be a stranger. Hi, I'm Dory. Excuse me. Hi. So, I'm looking for my family. Hello there. Do you know me? Hey, man, don't touch my tag.
So there are the 9 things she says. So mm-hmm. Let's go try her out in the pool.
Okay.
Okay, so we just came outside and tossed Dory in the pool. And Dory just kind of sat there like looking at Dory. So we went back and there was like a little tiny pamphlet included in there that we totally missed. We have to hold down this button for 15 seconds and then put Dory in the water.
Yes, so we're going to do that.
Let's see if that works. Now, is Dory going to make a noise when she's all set?
It didn't say anything about a noise.
You think it's been 15 seconds?
Oh, it just beeped.
Okay, she beeped. There she goes!
Oh, look at her! Oh, that's awesome! She ran up against our pool wall. Oh, she grounded herself. Our pool's too shallow for her. There we go.
I bet Teagan would have a lot of fun with this in the bathtub.
Oh, I bet. If you move her flippers, will she swim in a different direction?
That's awesome. Check that out.
That's so cool.
So this was a lot of fun. We loved Finding Dory.
Mm-hmm.
And we loved all 3 of these toys. These were awesome.
Yeah.
And if you guys like this video, be sure to subscribe to our channel.
And
like and comment.
And don't forget to follow us on
Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, and Snapchat.
We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye. I'm not that.